Hello everybody, have something a little different today. I have a defective cicada. This was by my 81 Chevy, and apparently it had fallen off the carport and the wing didn't develop correctly. It's a male, but it's probably going to end up being lizard food or something, because this thing can't fly. Otherwise, seems pretty healthy. It's beginning to be able to make its sound. Not too loud yet, but just a quick video on a defective cicada. Thank you for watching.